The IRCTC company stock quoted a 52 week of high ₹1995 and a 52 week of low ₹625. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, company is virtually debt free. Company has a good return on equity, ROE track record, 3 year ROE 28.55%. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 41.76%. Market cap of company stood at ₹22,736 crore on June 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020, foreign institutional investors, FII, held 1.70% stake in the company, while the promoter held 87.40% stake in the company. IRCTC company is scheduled to announce its March quarter earning report on 26th June 2020. IRCTC is one of India's leading companies engaged in the railways, travel agencies. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your tough confidence.